good YouTube, it's Barbie and I'm back with another video. Today we're doing a mukbang today and I am going to be eating a tuna sandwich with lettuce on it, and then I put a little bit of mayo on it, a little bit of salt and pepper, and then we have some Lay's chips. So let's get into this video. And I also have some Hawaiian punch.
So, how are you guys doing? You guys, I can't wait
till this whole coronavirus is over with. Like,
I'm trying to go out.
Like, what? This coronavirus is just stopping everything I want to do. Like, come on.
It's annoying. I hope you guys
are staying safe. And, you know, washing your hands, don't touch your face,
or anything like that. You know, some people out here don't wash their hands.
Especially when they're done using the bathroom, which I don't understand that.
But those are the main people
that will get you sick for sure.
I've just been in the house,
you know, networking and stuff. And
the only time I go outside
is if I'm sitting in the backyard, that's it. But it's just like, I want to go shopping, like, what the heck? Us girls, you know, like, we want to go out and get our nails done, but it's a good thing that I do my own nails, so I don't even have to worry about, oh, I can't go to the nail salon, this, that, and the third.
But if I wasn't doing my
nails, trust and believe, I would be mad just because, you know, I can't make it to the nail salon.
And the nail salon is like
right around the corner, but they're closed. We have a curfew out here. If you are out and about and going to the store, you need to be home by 8 o'clock.
If you don't,
you'll get a fine. So, you know, cops are like, you know, stopping people to make sure where they're going. And if you're just out and about, you will get a fine. If you're not going to the store and you need something, then, you know, what are you doing out? But today is pretty nice, you know, it's a nice day to be outside, you know, but you can't be outside like that, so. So I've been in the house most of the time, you know, watch my favorite YouTubers and
watching movies
and
listening to music and drinking wine.
I just been chilling. So you guys, this is the end of the mukbang. If you like it, give it a thumbs up, comment down below, hit that notification bell if you didn't already. And until next time, you guys, I'm out. Bye.